Yeah, this fact is something no one can dispute because Africa is still rich and not poor. Let's go and watch these leaves, and it will help you to redefine your life.
A pleasant day to all. Here I want to bring something to your attention that worked very well in preventing and healing COVID-19. There's a bush medicine in the Bahamas, sarsi, moringa, and fever grass. When you boil these three with a touch of ginger and garlic in it, 2 days, 3 days max, you're back in good grace. Really back in good grace. I had a close friend of mine experienced it, and I had diagnosed it myself in a sense, but then I also went and got a follow-up. It was cleared because I heard that this COVID-19 will leave you with poor appetite, and that was a starter for myself. And in 2 days, gone. I went and did a test, negative. But my friend who was diagnosed, he was up and around in 2 days' time. Again, fever grass, moringa, and sarsi. Boil them three. I normally boil a pitcher of it. I puree my ginger and my garlic and pour that water into the batch and freeze about a, not freeze, sorry, refrigerate about a pitcher of it and drink it twice a day, once in the morning, once at night. And you'll be back to normal. This works very well with prevention as well. You could prevent even being diagnosed for COVID-19. So all the best, my Bahamian people, and anyone in the wider areas of the world. If you could locate these plants, they're excellent.